Hey, what's up, guys? Happy to see you. So you guys know when you were in school and your teacher would assign you some stupid ass group project that you didn't really want to do with three other kids that didn't really want to do it with you, and you sure as hell knew they weren't going to put in any work, and sure as hell when it came into crunch time for the project, you guys had to put all the collages and presentations and PowerPoints together, and everyone had to put in their equal share. No one did shit. You had to do all the work. You had to carry the freaking group on your back. You had to pretty much present the whole thing yourself, and at the end of the day, no one gave you any credit. It was just, oh, great job, Team B, or some shit like, you know what? It's all good. But yeah, sometimes league can feel like that. Your teammates are arguing, you're putting the team on your back, someone, DCs or AFKs, everything can happen, man. But that's part of the fun of the game. That's why we love it, guys. And something similar might have happened in this next Tristana top game where I busted my old girl out for another spin. If you guys enjoy this video, then please be sure to drop a like, drop a comment saying "Intro Squad, we back, boys." And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel to get the latest plays, juicy intros, highlights, montages, butt kicking, and more. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Enjoy. Oh shit, we got Jungle Kench, boys. Unbench the Kench. That's what's up. Fuck. What should I play? What should I play? God damn it. I don't know. Tristana top. This could either go great or it could backfire horribly, and I'm gonna be a worthless piece of shit this game. I hope it goes well though. My logic for this pick is as follows. Alright, I got nothing. The Yorick, man. We'll see. We'll see what we got. Unroll the tadpole, unclog the frog, unload the toad, uninhibit the rivet, unstick the lick, unimprison the amphibian, unmute. God, I miss seeing that, man. It's been so long since I've had Tom Kench in my games. It's been too long, honestly. That's my boy, dude. Here comes that boy. Oh my god, dude. If Kench was meta with at the same time as the Dat Boy meme, that'd be so good. Sucks that he's not. It's about to be a hype stream. Let's keep it going. We just won the last game. Your boy's about to pop off on that top lane Trist. Dang it. Should be dead here, honestly. Let's fucking go, dude. Oh, the Kench! It's that boy! Oh, shit, Ryze 6. No! I'm gonna die. Alright, maybe Triss was a bad pick. It's a Ryze. Feels bad, man. We just shit on him. Oh, it's your fucking boy, dude. See me. Holy shit. I can't believe I didn't get him. Oh my god, the outplays. Retain an auto attack, but I'm actually like canceling my autos. shit, he said. Those plants are ridiculous. What the fuck? Oh, he got that. Nice kill. The jukes. Oh my god. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, that was close. We actually maybe kill Ryze on her turret. Oh my god. Wait, I didn't pop my second refill potion there. If I had it going, I probably would have lived there. I just need like a little bit. Like, I need like 20 more health, I think, to survive that shot. I don't know, something like that. This Kench always get the kills. I feel like he randomly gets the last hit. Like, not like he's trying to, but it just happens to go to him. I'm like actually fairly strong. I can like pretty much out damage most of their champs unless I get CC'd. I can one shot like Zyra or Ahri and stuff as long as they don't kill me first. As long as I'm behind these guys, it should be good. Ooh, dude, the squad right here, though. Let's fucking go, man. Alright, wait, we can do this. I need the jungler here. Yeah, I didn't want to start that shit. I don't know why Thresh started it. I was trying to, like, look for Ahri there, and then she just came back and killed it. She just came back and killed us. We can actually Baron. This team is so fucking bad. Whew, we got it. I can get in hit if they don't come back for me. They're not sending anyone back. Ash canceled? Nice, he canceled it. Let's fucking go. We got this. I'm gonna drop a ward in case I need to TP back the back door. I might be able to end the game. The split push Wonder Kid. God damn it, I wanted to go all the way, the fucking dream. No, whatever. I'll take that, I guess. Why is Wyvern always the one who ends the game pushing? Cause that's my fucking style, man. I'm the split push genius, dude. I was like the OG split pusher of the world. I'm gonna come. Shit. Is that the boy? Oh, it's the boy. I can TP. I can TP once I heal. Stop the ports! Stop the ports! He's doing it! Alright. Not quite. they just getting a free Baron here? What the f- Victor AFK? He just AFK. We're gonna legit lose because our team's just AFK. Oh, that's why you don't flame your teammates, man. You just AFK'd. I'm not saying what he's doing is right. I'm just saying add to more trouble than it's worth. It's bad. I'm just gonna like run into their base and try a backdoor, I guess. Let's see how else we're gonna win. So close. Just need like one more crit. Just went for that because like he was AFKing, so I was just like, I have to do something dramatic. We're gonna lose. Why would a fan do that to me, man? How can he call himself a fan and just like intentionally ruin the game? Then please be sure to drop a like, drop a comment saying intro scar.